What's better, organic or heirloom? Organic used to be all the rage. Now it's heirloom. But what the heck is even the difference, anyway? Organic refers to a specific way plants and seeds are grown. To earn this label, they must be raised and processed in accordance with the USDA's National Organic Program. The label prohibits the use of synthetic fertilizers and pesticides, genetically engineered seeds and materials, sewage sludge, biocides, and fresh manure. Organic growers and processors, as well as the plants and seeds they produce, must also be certified by an inspection agency accredited by the USDA. If you're incredibly bored, or at work, you can review the NOP in detail at ams.usda.gov. Heirloom refers to the plant's heritage. With seed-grown plants, only open-pollinated varieties are considered heirlooms. Unlike hybrids, open-pollinated seeds will reproduce true to type, meaning the offspring will display the same characteristics as the parent plant, and seeds can be saved from season to season. Seeds are generally considered heirlooms if they were introduced into cultivation at least 40 years prior to the current date, though some experts consider seeds heirlooms only if they were introduced before World War II. Gardening organically goes hand in hand with growing heirlooms, since many were introduced before synthetic fertilizers and pesticides became available. But heirloom does not guarantee produce was raised without chemicals, making organic a better choice when you're worried about toxins.